Coast.
Guys, it's Snowman back to another Dragon Ball Z Yoshi Saiyajin video here. This is number 3. So last time we actually leveled up once again, and we have big buff on the Goku's health and also Piccolo's health. So I don't know, that's why I've been able to walk around and explore a little bit, but now I probably want to try to go to the left side of the map to see what's over there. Let's go. Stay together. Okay. Not too bad. So for some reason lately the enemy's been attacking Piccolo more often. I'm not sure what happened, but I'll do that. Okay, this is not too bad. Okay, at least we're not full. Ah, did I mess up? Yeah, I think I messed up on whichever card to pick up. Ah, damn it. Yeah, because this is a Karmi card, I would want Goku to pick that up. Alright, let's look over here. Ooh, that's a temple look-alike over there. What about up there? That's a healing item over there. A princess thing. Up there, so maybe go ahead and take a look over there. Grab a stick. Okay, it shouldn't be too bad. Well, at least for now we know there There's a Dragon Ball on the right side of the map. Okay, they're scared away. Okay, at least he's not attacking Goku. That's good. And Piccolo should be able to finish him off. Okay. Ouch. I guess 10 is not too bad. Nice dodge. Three, maybe? Oh, come on! Ouch. This might hurt a little more. Six against seven. Yeah, you're probably not good. Yep. Spent so much time on leveling up, you know. Okay. 14. Yeah, you guys are too weak. I wouldn't have to worry too much about you guys. Even my defense is too. Maybe 5 here. 4. This is really tedious, but I wouldn't mind it because, you know, it's a process. I used to farm a lot anyway on different games. Farm more levels so you can have a better chance to win every single battle. So nothing up there. So maybe I'll let Piccolo heal up once again before we go over to the left side of the map. So I do see another dragon ball up top. I wonder how do I get over there? Right. Yeah, there's a dragon ball over there. Find some way to get over there. Alright, so one should be down. Oh, okay, shouldn't hurt us too much. So maybe one? Wow, impressive. Ooh, wow, I better finish you off. Oh gosh. Come on, tank it. 10. Yeah, you are gone. I just don't know how do we determine who's gonna attack first in every turn. I would like to know one day, because I did play some other games, some other Dragon Ball card games, but there's this one. It's actually whoever attacks first, depending on the top number of the card. So that one, it makes more sense, but. Yeah, for this one, I don't know. All right, since we are pretty close to Princess Snake's place, and might as well just stop by to heal up the Piccolo. Now we are going to the west. Thank you. Wow, first time ever that I see a dodge from the enemy. Alright, let's go. Are we full? Because I haven't seen any new item grabbed. Come on. Are you kidding me? Let the change. Even if it's only 3. Damn it, I pressed the wrong... I picked the wrong enemy. Damn. Bad on my man. Let's get moving forward. Is it time for me to get another level up? Come on, man. Can't wait for that. And there are a couple things that we can go take a look to over there. Thank you. Ah. Okay, nice. Before the Saiyan supers me. Beautiful. And there should be another princess snake up there, so we can stop by before we go over to grab the dragon ball. Nice, 210. Goku's still not leveled up, so... Oh, I'm waiting for Goku's level up. Oh. Alright, everything should be in alphabet now. Oh, come on. Are you kidding? I wonder what is the chance of the dodging, you know. I wonder if there is anyone who ever figured that out, you know. Did Google forget to level up? My goodness. All right, let's go up there. Uh, I'm not sure why Piccolo's number. Oh, okay, because it was split in the past. That's why Piccolo's BP is a little higher. Come on, Piccolo. Okay, so what does that mean? That's weird. What does that mean? Does that mean I have to go somewhere else, or I don't remember? Maybe I should go down to that little building first, or location, I should say, right next to the Princess Snake's palace or whatever. They've been showing up more often for some reason. Yeah, let's get rid of you first. Oh gosh. Well, it's not like I'm gonna die or something. It's like Piccolo is gonna have another level up soon or something. Alright, maybe I should go back over here to see what they meant. Alright, hold on a second. I can't use this card, I can't challenge. Anyway. Let's get back to the Princess Snake's place and get the heck out of here. Yeah, Goku should be able to finish him off with the Kamehameha. It feels like I have not been picking up any cards. I mean items, or I mean supply. It's weird. Thank you. What did it do? Alright, let's see what Bulma said. Alright. Bulma, Dragon Raider, it's packed. I can't hold it with so many. Oh, rescue. Get a lot of help cards. Okay, so I have to get rid of some of them, right? Any way to card? Until the next level up. What about Piccolo? 265. Okay. It's just kind of interesting because I cannot even throw items. Alright, so now, yeah, I think I'm just gonna call it for tonight. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you guys next time. Peace.